Hi, I'm Keith Luscinski with the Petzl Technical Institute. The GRILLON is an adjustable lanyard designed for work positioning in conjunction with a separate personal fall rest system. The GRILLON comes in four models: the standard GRILLON, the GRILLON Plus with its aramid fiber rope, the GRILLON Hook. With the hook, it's ideally suited for connecting to the side attachment elements on your harness and used in double mode primarily. And then the GRILLON MGO. The MGO connector with its large gate opening is ideally suited for connecting to metal structures and used in single mode. Today, we'll be looking at using the GRILLON MGO in single mode. If your harness has a ventral connection point, you can connect the GRILLON body there. Today, I'm using the Volt Harness Plus Seat, so I'll connect the GRILLON body to my seat attachment elements. Now that we're connected, using the GRILLON MGO in single mode is as simple as connecting the MGO to an overhead anchor, pulling the slack through the device, positioning your work seat, and sitting down. To descend, first hold the free side of the rope before actuating the lever. To stop, release the lever before releasing the free end of the rope. To go up, simply pull yourself up on the structure and pull the slack through the device. The GRILLON is specifically designed to be a hands-free work positioning lanyard, and in most applications does not need to be tied off. However, in certain applications where the device will be left unattended, such as a horizontal lifeline or if used to construct an anchor, it must be tied off. Also, for this demonstration, I've chosen not to use an energy-absorbing lanyard or a fall arrest system, but in real-world applications, you must always use the GRILLON with a separate fall arrest system. These are just a couple tips on using the GRILLON MGO in single mode. For complete information, please visit petzl.com and refer to the instructions for use and tech tips available.